Hello guys, please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.
Under the legs, he's really got to try to create some scrambles, but the pressure of Benario looks intense. The way he's separating out like that, he's spreading out Mina.
Chin. And forehead and double quick time as well from Benario.
Oh, I like that, how he laced in that arm right there. Now he's going back to the Kimura on the opposite side. There it is. Uh-oh. Mina's trying to defend. Floats over.
Over, he might have an arm triangle.
There's a time, but look at go. And there it is. Let's see if he's extended over. Now he's